Recently, several South Carolina National Guard members were on a routine training mission when a bird hit their Black Hawk helicopter, shattering part of the windshield. We're being told this happened back on June 1st over Lake Marion. Moments later, the crew managed to have a smooth landing with no injuries. To read more about this story, you can head to our website tonight. That's WLTX.com. And we're not sure.